Today's video, we are going to make a wood charcoal furnace using our scrap material metal here. Flower base stand, steel plate. A paint gallon and also scrap metal round. So stay tuned and give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. The rim has expanded. So we clean some part of our metal. We need to stretch here so that our elbow will be fit to the hole right now. Thank you. Okay, ready for weld. This is the entrance of our ear. Now we insert our tail air blower passage. Just like that. We add the deform bar at the side. Yeah, this is now exactly look like our ear supplier. I tied up tie wire at side to connect each other. One, two, three, four. Four tied up. Now the two cans are connected to each other. Now the two cans has connected to each other and we're almost done. Now we insert our steel furnace here, just like that. Oh yeah.
Hello. Okay.
Then we add steel strainer here, which is came from electric fan cover, to so that the charcoal would not block the airflow. Yeah, just like that. Now we add sand here at the side. No cement, only sand. Sand is also a heat resistant. Beautiful, baby. Now testing our air blower here. Adapter model. Okay. Oh my god, very strong air. Adjustable air control. Turn off. Okay. We are testing our furnace here. We add charcoal. Okay, start firing here. Okay, this is our setup here. We put it into I love the stable fire here. Yeah. So we increase the speed of our air blower. That's it. Whoa. Very strong fire. So this is for now, and thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell so that you're updated on my next project.